etec 800 injector cleaning. Just put a bolt in that little hole there, just like so. Thread that in and you just pull. I already had this one apart and changed the seals, but it's exactly how you service it. It's real easy.